As a wildlife photographer, I always find that photographing insects in their natural habitat is the hardest job. They are small and fast. So, most of the times, our eyes miss their presence. Like these tiny steam ruby damselflies, they are just few centimeters in the length. They live around flowing streams. Males of this species are highly territorial. They don't like intruders in their territory. If someone trespasses into others' territory, he will be challenged for a duel. Photographing them is equally challenging. It involves lots of plan and practice to approach them. Your photography skills will be tested before you can get some pictures of these tiny beauties. Hi, I am Ripan Biswas, a wildlife photographer from a small town of Koch Bihar in India. I have a special love for these small insects. Macro lenses are perfect for shoot macro images. They are sharp and give excellent result. All the leading camera brands have macro lenses of different focal lengths. There are also some third-party lenses which are available in the market. Though these macro lenses are perfect tools to shoot macro subject, but don't get disappointed if you don't have one. With a few external add-ons, your regular kit lens can be converted into a macro lens. Like these extension tubes, they are actually hollow tubes which are placed in between the camera body and the lens. These extension tubes works well with a fixed focal length lenses like 50 mm lens. Reversal ring is a small metal ring which can mount a lens reversely. That means the front of the lens becomes rear and the rear of the lens becomes front. This rings works best with 18-55 lens or 20 mm lens or 24 or 28 mm lens. But according to me, the best option is to use a close-up filter like Reynolds DCR 250. It is a clip-on lens which can be attached to the front of the lens. It works best with a 55-250 or 70-300 mm lenses. All these setups have their own positives and negatives. I will discuss about the positives and negatives of this all attachment which can convert your regular lens into a macro lens. So stay tuned and wait for my upcoming video.